The AIIMS reports recently ruled out the murder theory in Sushant Singh Rajput's death case. And now, the Central Bureau of Investigation has also reached to a conclusion after investigating the case for the past many weeks. The findings of the CBI matches with the AIIMS reports that said it is a case of suicide. Even the forensic audit of Sushant's bank accounts have not thrown up anything suspicious that could suggest that his girlfriend Riya Chakrabarty could have pushed Rajput to suicide for financial gain. A source told a leading news portal that CBI is focusing on a spectrum of reasons that could have led to the actor taking his own life. This could be any role played by Chakrabarty, professional rivalry and nepotism in Bollywood, effect of drug abuse and Rajput's mental health. During the audit, it was found out that Rs 70 crores worth of transactions were done through Rajput's accounts in the past 5 years and only about Rs 55 lakh were associated with Riya, which includes travel, spas and gifts for her. An official said, Chakrabarty continues to be under scanner for abetment to suicide. But it is true, CBI hasn't yet found any motive for abetment. There was a forensic audit done of Rajput's account. There is nothing concrete in the audit report to suggest that Chakrabarty siphoned off funds and this led to the actor's suicide. The expenses incurred by Rajput on her are comparatively small and can easily be explained as expenses on a friend. However, there are many angles to the suicide and our investigation is still on.